टाइम पूछ रहा है।
यस आई एम डॉक्टर वेंकटेश मेतन, एन ऑर्थोपेडिक सर्जन एंड बर्डर, एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट प्लेजर टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ BNHS कैंप, एंड आई रियली एंड थर्ली एंजॉयड दिस टू डे सेशन ऑर्गेनाइज बाय BNHS, विच इज़ वन ऑफ द एक्सलेंट सोसाइटी वर्ल्ड वाइड पॉपुलर, एंड टूडेज सेशन वॉज आई कैन से इन वन लाइन दैट इज इट वॉज अ मेमोरेबल डे फॉर मी एज अ बर्डर, एंड थैंक्स टू BNHS फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग सच एक्सलेंट इन्फॉर्मेटिव एंड नॉलेजेबल कैंप्स फॉर द बर्डर्स। थैंक यू।
Hello everyone, I'm Chai Ing Law from Calcutta, and I have come for this BNHS bird migration course, and it has been fantastically organized by thorough professionals. It was a treat to listen to all the experts share their knowledge with all of us. For me, it was the first time, and I hope it is one of the very many camps that I come to from BNHS. Thank you so much, everyone at BNHS. Thank you so much, Raju sir and team.
Good evening, friends. My name is Avinash Kubal. I was heading this Maharashtra Nature Park for many times and got associated with nature education activities for many, many years. I'm an ex-forester, so long association with conservation activities. Today's session on bird ringing activity conducted by Bombay Natural History Society scientists and Dr. Rajiv Kasambe was an excellent one for people to learn as well as for newcomers to understand why we do the bird ringing and how the recapture of ringing is important in understanding the migration of the birds and how it helps in conservation activities was an excellent activity for all of us to learn. I think you can also be a part of this particular organization, this particular program of BNHS ornithology course in the next session. Now the corona is over, so of course there would be a lot of fun in coming for these activities. I invite all of you to be part of it. Thank you,
sir. I'm Geeta Murugesan from Mumbai, but I live right now in Ivory Coast. I traveled in November. I'm enjoying this 3-day field camp at Ivory Center. It was an amazing workshop. Got to learn a lot. Whatever we had learned as theory, I could see it in practice. And the ringing part of the birds was something which is very unique. Never expected that I would learn so much. Thanks to the entire BNHS team, Raju sir, Nandakishore sir, Priyanka ma'am and Sagar, they have helped us to learn a lot. Thanks so much, and we look forward to, you know, kind of come back once again after the course to, you know, refresh this learning. Thank you.
I'm Anjali Jain. I have come from Bhopal just to attend this migration, this camp, bird camp, which has been organized here. Today we are at this Coastal and Marine Biodiversity Center. And I believe that, and I feel that I am very fortunate to attend this camp, because we went on a ride, boat ride, and there we spotted so many birds, and the minute details told by Dr. Kosambe, they were really meaningful and very fruitful for us, because I was not so familiar with the water birds, but the minute details that he told, that how to differentiate between the different birds, how to identify them, that was really commendable, and it has added to my knowledge, and I feel that I will use it. And we were also told about the ringing and tagging of the birds, which was new to me. I had read about it, but seeing it practically, that was a completely new experience, because how they trap the birds and how they ring them, tag them and then release them immediately. So that was really adventurous, I should say. So that was really very good, and it added to our knowledge. Congratulations, BNHS team, and keep it up.
Hello, my name is Shanaz and I'm from Mumbai. I'm a teacher trainer by profession, and it's been a huge learning experience from the BNHS basic ornithology course. I've learned a lot, especially the session that we had on bird ringing and about bird migration today. It has been an eye-opener. There's so many things that I got to learn from these sessions, and also a lot of to watch these birds being ringed and learning about their behavior has been absolutely mesmerizing. So thank you so much, BNHS, for organizing this, and I look forward to the other activities that you have in the future. Thank you.
I'm Gargi from Delhi, and I have a passion for birding, but my passion sharpened when I came to know the BNHS team, and especially Raju sir, Raju Kasambe. And today we started with the bird ringing, and in this session Murugan sir had taught us many things, like how to not exactly trapping as a kind of very skillfully handling birds with smaller transmitters or tags, and how to handle them, how to feed the data in the data sheet, and how to release them, and all that. And after that we had a beautiful boat ride, which we enjoyed a lot, and we had many species. We collected many species of birds, and with the able guidance of Raju Kasambe sir, who is the assistant director of BNHS, we were really enjoyed the boat ride and all those species we had collected. And after that we had a kind of learning session with Raju sir, in which my knowledge as far as concerned has been sharpened. Like I have more clarity with the bird migration. Mainly I have a passion to know about the migration pattern and the way the bird migrate, and how they identify, how they come to know about the magnetic field mainly. And that particular thing is clarified by Raju sir, and I enjoyed a lot. Actually I was very much enthralled to meet all the members of BNHS, all the team members of BNHS, along with my batchmates. And I'm really, I can't express my joy. And in future also I'll keep coming, and I'll look forward to work with BNHS also. Thank you, and all the best, Team BNHS. Bye-bye.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Krishnendu Sarkar. I'm from Pune. The last 1 year has been quite a testing time, actually. And the one good thing was, waiting for every Sunday for the course to happen, and which brought everybody together. A new medium of instruction and new method of learning. And the learning was to be one with nature. We missed out something, and that was, being together for some camps. And this was the most awaited camp and the most important camp of ringing of birds and the migratory birds and the techniques. The instructors who took the classes were really full of energy, and they skilled people who taught us each and every detail, and they ensured that we go back with all our queries answered. Looking forward for many more. Thank you, Raju sir, for inviting us in this batch for this camp. We are very grateful to you be including us. We're looking forward for many more of them and the times to come. Good luck to CEC and each and every training team out over there. Thank you.